James Pierce, director of the ERA, broadcasting from Gateway Cygnus. If you can hear this, if anyone can hear this, you are not alone. They came from nowhere. We called it the invasion, but it was annihilation. This is where the fight begins anew. We are the survivors. We are the fighters. And with your help, we will reclaim Earth. Extinction Unit. The lifeblood of the ERA is, in essence, the dropships that we use to get you planetside and back home to Gateway Cygnus. We have a limited amount of dropships, but we...
Let's keep it simple today. No unnecessary risks. What's our situation?
Hey, felt like going solo, huh? Well, at least you got me. Intel points to some long-forgotten dropships hanging out in the airfield hangars in the area, and it is up to us to go set them free. Head over there, and we'll see what we can find.
Huh. Tread carefully. We're not safe here.
Hey, we could piggyback on that radar relay over there, if you don't mind reactivating it. Much better now, thank you.
Might be seeing a lot of action soon. Stay alert.
Okay, here we are. See if you can check inside the hangar base.
Got a pull over here.
Dropships in here.
Need to be more vigilant. Shots aren't going in.
Perfect. You found one. And it's covered in dino gunk. We're going to have to get rid of that if we're going to move it. that hollow over there. Would you mind taking care of it?
Need a payload.